lack of proper education, awareness of their rights, socio-economic security, etc. Women empowerment as a concept was introduced